fine. It only brings up problems. Why does this keep falling? Because it's not actually supposed to happen. Oh my god. Okay, just okay, for the camera, this is actually my son and I.
Yes, and you get. Okay, look, and my hand behind my back. Hand behind my back.
Said, I promised I will not show this to the cops where you will go to
jail. Okay, I won't. Okay, so basically, you cannot punch with your right hand. You can just push. And I can't use my left hand at all.
Fine.
Only my right. Okay, you ready?
Don't hit me in the face.
I won't hit you in the face, and you don't hit me in the face. That's the rule.
That's hard.
Well, you want to hit me in the face, not hit me in the face.
Well, no, my technique makes it hard. Fine, swing at me.
No,
I can use that to not let you.
God. Okay.
That's my point.
Okay. No, you can't grab my arm, you can just go like
but
this.
But that was my move. My real move is whether it's my left or my right, I would grab your wrist and punch you in the face. But I didn't really punch you in the face. That's my point.
Okay.
It's all counterintuitive. Oh, see, I can't stop myself.
I know. I did my hand.
I know, but my point is that was always my move. Not one hand, but two threats. One is two is more than one.
I don't like to be in the corner.
Oh. I know you don't. That's the whole thing of boxing. You don't want to get in the corner where people get hurt.
I was aiming for the liver, but that's fine.